I'm in India traveling by myself. It's a great place and I love it. I arrived in a town called Chongpur. Though I like country, I have a big problem. I ate some bad food. Now my stomach is bad. Every day my stomach gets worse. In the beginning, I only had nausea. I lost my appetite, but now I've got diarrhea and vomiting too. I feel terrible.
However, I want to see Chongpur. So I leave my hotel and walk into the city. The city is filled with old stone buildings. Some of the buildings are painted blue. I make my way to a huge dome in the middle of the city. On the top of the dome is a big fort. I hail a cab to take me to the top of the hill. When I arrive, I walk around the fort. The views from the top are amazing. I can see the whole city. I'm walking when suddenly I get a sharp pain in my stomach.
Oh, I cry. I sit down, my skin is pale. I feel weak. A British tourist comes over and asks me, "Are you okay?" "No," I say. "I think I need to see a doctor." The British woman says, "I'll help you. I'll take you to a doctor." We walk out of the fort and find a taxi. We tell a taxi driver, "Take us to the nearest hospital."
The taxi driver looks at me and says, "You don't look good. You look very white, sort of like a ghost. You definitely need a doctor." He drives fast down the hill through the streets to a small hospital. We go into the hospital. The British girl says, "He needs to see a doctor. He's very sick." The nurse gives me some paper and says, "Fill out these forms. Be sure to fill in all the information correctly. There are 78 pages to fill out. Each page has 67 blanks to fill in."
"Oh my God," I say, "I'm too sick to do it. I want to see the doctor now." The nurse says, "You must fill out all the forms first." "I'm too sick to do it." So instead, I fall on the floor and act as if I'm having a seizure. I kick my leg, wave my arm, and yell really loud. The nurse says, "Oh my God!" She runs and gets the doctor. He takes me in the room and the doctor examines me. He says, "You will be okay, but you can't eat any more Indian curries. You can only eat bananas and white rice." He gives me a big banana. I eat it and I'm very happy. My stomach feels much better.